Hey ladies and gentlemen, I'm Catco, and this is Elijah, and we're playing ASTRONEER. We just learned how to make a trade platform, but we don't have the aluminum to do so. We figured out that green ball was in fact a trade platform. I don't know. That didn't make a lot of sense. Now I guess we just gotta keep getting stuff.
That green ball.
I don't know how that translated into opening up and having a pearl that then told us trade platform.
Did we get all the resin over here? We've depleted the plant's resources.
We struck again.
The white man.
The white man strikes once more.
Okay, I actually see some over here. I'm going for it.
Some what? Resin?
Resin.
Sick. Did
some white man.
I'm going for it. No power. Man, I run out of power so fast.
Is there a way to upgrade our power?
There's gotta be, right?
If we plugged up a solar panel to us, would we regen?
That's using the top 8 noodle. I plugged a tether onto mine. I don't know why, though.
I've got a beacon on mine. And a tether.
Okay, thanks for wearing that beacon. Now I'll never lose you.
Actually, I see you, so I'm not sure if that...
Really? Oh, that might not be a thing, then. Okay.
Which is why I'm going to put it somewhere else. What is this beacon? You know, it seems really sad to, like, ever...
What?
I saw you steal that!
Alright, I had 2 tethers on me. That didn't seem too much. Okay, now I have a solar panel on me. Now what can I do? I can point at stuff. Do you see this? Like, the exclamation points? Okay.
Yeah, that's what happens if you don't press E and pull out your thing first.
Dude.
What, man?
Hold on, let me Heather, okay, so... I want to say that I'm recharging my power quite a bit quicker with the solar panel on me.
Okay. Well, I put a solar panel on me as well. Dude, soon we'll get to these mountains over here.
Yeah.
Who knows what glories await upon them?
I know it's not.
Oh, wow. Yeah, it does seem to be going faster. I mean, I think.
It used to go pretty slow, I think.
Yeah, it did.
I didn't, like, do a comparison there, but it felt way faster.
Ooh, dude, I found a new thing. Oh, maybe it's grass.
What do you think we could add to give us more oxygen?
Destroying the ecosystem.
No.
I don't know, maybe we need to find another green ball.
There's been a lot of running back and forth.
Yeah.
The game.
Should we dig down?
We could try. Too far away. Can we, extend this thing into the ground and extend our ship down?
Oh, I don't know. That'd be cool. Oh, I'm sliding! Oh, gosh.
Is that a cave? I think we might have found one.
We did. I don't want to slide down. I'm a little worried.
Dude, there's some stuff down there, though. Resin.
Can I build it up? I can! It's coming up to meet us!
Make us a stair!
Wait a second. Now what? Oh, oh, gosh! Dude, I found something else to research!
Really?
Oh. I'm thinking maybe it was poisonous. Okay, I died.
Uh-oh, I might be going down too.
I've got to get my stuff back. Hey, dude, I kept the solar panel on me. So I guess whatever's in the top 2 slots are like accessories you don't lose. Hey, dude, nice stairs. That was pretty effective.
Not enough to save me. I can't find the way out.
See, there is some interesting stuff over here.
Well, I'm going down. Goodbye, world. I guess I'll just explore with you then. Where's your beacon? No, where's anything in this world?
Something new. I don't know what. I got oxygen.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I would have found that just now.
Yeah, I think it literally just... No? I don't know. My oxygen's not, like, draining. What's happening? I've also got some power. In fact, I'm pretty full. I guess I need to go back to base. Why am I going so slow? Dude, I'm going really slow. Okay, there we go. Good now. Are you dying?
I just got back from being dead.
Okay.
I think I lost this. No, okay. I'm gonna say I lost the solar panel, but no. Make these working stairs. You almost majored in engineering.
By almost.
You thought about it, right?
Try. Yeah, I thought about it. But engineering's easy. I mean, you know.
I can't find the hole now.
Oh, God.
Like, why can't I shine my flashlight up?
There, I see it.
You do?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Oh, no! I almost fell. Okay. Oh, God! Yeah, I'm stuck in Oh, no, I'm falling! Oh, God. I'm so confused. The camera's all wonky. Okay.
I think it's working now.
What the heck? How did we get up here?
I got up. I might have, like, closed you in behind me, though. Coming back down now.
Yeah, dude, that oxygen, like...
Ouch, that hurt, dude.
My oxygen. Oh, shoot. Okay, we need to make these stairs a little bit... I don't know.
I'm lost again. Oh, no, I figured it out. Okay.
This is the hardest platforming I've done in my life.
Oh, no, I'm under the map. Oh, no. Well, I glitched it for real this time, dude.
Oh, God.
I'm swimming under the map. I'm trying to climb up. Come get me, dude. Build me up.
I'll be back.
Okay, I made it. Back. I don't know how. Now I can't see crap. Oh.
Corey up here? Yes.
Oh, this is... It's so hard to see where to build them. Okay. Yeah, I guess we kind of have functional stairs.
It's pretty difficult, but
yeah,
yes.
If you're really focused.
Okay, I just put another solar panel on my back, so I'm hoping that that just does it, like, twice as fast. I could be wrong. It could not.
Pretty good thinking, though.
Yeah.
I mean, if one tether did do nothing, then, like, two of them did twice as nothing. So... That was what I found.
I have an organic resource.
Building a tether. No, I didn't mean to build a tether. No. Oh, well. Dude, we got more tethers.
Sick.
It did used to say place tether. Why, though?
I don't know. Did one of us leave it open or... I don't know.
Can a wind vane make oxygen?
I'm thinking maybe we're gonna have to build some more stuff just to, like, more things like smelters and stuff just to store our stuff because I...
Yeah, I'm just throwing a bunch of stuff on the ground over here.
Oh, yeah, I guess that's the way to do it. I think I found something else, like titanium or something. But I'm underground here, so I gotta get back up with it. And we know
did
that
actually
that
seem to increase your power rate at all?
Well, I'm underground right now. I'm not sure. It seems to... Actually, it does seem to be going pretty fast. Wait, hold on. Let me go out here and grab some stuff. Yeah, dude. I like... Yeah, it's good.
Yep.
It seems to, like, really work well, actually.
Do you think we need to find some kind of ore and put it into the smelter? And then it's ready to go? There's, like, a place up here where you can plug something in. Looks like that might be what that is.
Yeah, I've seen that. Wait, I found malachite, and it's copper ore, so let me try plugging it in. I can't. Dang.
You can't put it up there?
Okay. No. Let's try taking this junk out, see if...
I'm really surprised that it doesn't just go in there.
But that worked.
You think you need a certain number to make a thing?
Oh, look, it comes out the top.
Oh, okay. Is that not enough? Oh, yeah, it was.
Okay.
What happens if we fill up the sides here?
I think maybe it automatically puts what we make on the sides.
Yeah, so I think do you think that's nothing then?
I don't know.
Where it stores it. Okay, so there was something we could build with copper over there.
Yeah.
One of these things. A printer.
Can also make a generator.
Oh, like an actual crafting thing?
Yeah.
We can make a printer or we can make that. I don't know what the generator would do.
I don't know what the printer would do.
Yep.
So that's where we are on that.
What do you think?
I don't know. Last time I made the decision, we wanted the research table faster. So, up to you, man. You make the call.
But when we got the research table, all it got us was the trade platform.
True.
We're about to get pelted, man.
The storm!
We gotta go.
Oh. We gotta get out. We gotta get out of here. Oh, gosh. Build something. Build us a fort. Get... Yeah. Oh, gosh! Oh,
gosh. Ah!
No!
Where are you?
I'm like swimming in dirt up here.
I did that to us. Oh no. Hey.
I'm out. You okay?
Yeah. You okay now? I accidentally, like, I was trying to cover us up and I just destroyed the world. Alright.
I think it ended already. That was a fast one. Let's get back out of here. Because that was not good.
Are you sure it's over?
It's not over.
Okay, I can still hear it.
It's the second win. Oh God!
Look at that!
I don't know why, but these blocks crack me up.
It's hilarious.
I don't know, we can make two generators with the amount of copper we have. So there's that. I think I can go get some more. So I'm making a generator. I did it. Clicked it already before you could even tell me not to. Okay, I made one.
What does that do, dude?
I don't know. Guess I better plug it up somewhere.
Man, I can't make the ground even like I want it.
I'll plug it up to our main base, maybe?
I can't really tell if these solar panels are doing anything for me.
Whoa, you put something organic on the end of the generator. Okay, here we go. I did it. It's taking it up. It's making our spaceship No, it's not. That was just my cursor. It's doing something, though.
Is it eating it?
It might be. It's yeah.
Okay. Is it just consuming it for energy? Or is it doing something? What's the point of that?
I don't know. That's worse than the solar panel. I don't know.
Could you have done that on your back?
Yes. Probably.
That would have done something.
I mean, I know I could have put the generator up there. Maybe.
Maybe it's like a thing in a pinch. To let us actually survive. I'll carry it around, I guess, but I don't... Where'd you get that organic stuff?
In the floor? In the cave, I mean?
Okay.
I mean, yes, in the floor as well. I was actually right when I said that. Mm. I'm going to hunt for some more... copper stuff, though.
Dude, I'm surfing. Okay. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Dude.
What's wrong, man?
Okay, we're all, it's all good. Can I get some stuff?
Yeah, dude, get some.
Get some. Get some.
Oh gosh! I blew
I
up
feel
those
like
po-
I'm in danger. Okay. I'm down to half the oxygen that I used to have.
Yeah, I'm down to a quarter. But if you find the, oh my gosh, does this cave go deeper?
Holy. Yeah, it does. That's where I fell and got scared.
How did you live?
Stuff, dude. Where do I find some of that oxygen? What does it look like? Is it that blue stuff up there?
Yep.
Chair.
No, it must.
Sure.
I think I'm lost. Corey, I think I'm lost.
I'm dying. Actually, I think I just got some of that oxygen. It's over here, dude.
There's some up here too, by the way. Oxygen. Oh. But,
Let's go find that then. We're lost.
Where's the stairs? I'm suffocating. This isn't good. There's some oxygen. Oh.
Sure.
I was dying, man!
Me too!
Okay, where's the stairs?
Well, I'll never find them again. I'm about to die. I have to run a further away for the oxygen. Did that compound just jump out of nowhere? Ah, I died.
There's a tether sitting here! Somebody threw a tether!
What the heck? Dude. Stay alive right there so I can find you.
I'm dead. Oh,
oh
no.
God.
I'm right beside a hole too. Okay, I think I'm okay.
I'm back down. Hello?
Does it show us where we died?
No.
Oh,
shit. Okay, yeah, I found it. We ran by the entrance, or the exit to get here.
Are you serious?
Yeah. I just found another dead person's backpack. I think we've died here before, dude.
You found more than two?
I found a third, like, before where the two are.
Okay, where are you? Oh, I see.
I think I'm taking your stuff now. Well, I don't even know. Maybe that was my stuff. Seems like you don't lose, like, your solar panels or whatever when you die.
I just found dynamite. Okay. I didn't pick up any dynamite before. What is this?
Who else has died here? Did you find this backpack back here? Oh wait, it's kind of empty. Maybe this is just...
No. That's where I found the dynamite.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah,
I'm maybe... suffocating again, dude. Help me find some of that sick O2.
Maybe we should just run for the entrance and get as close as we can and then die and come back and get all our stuff.
You'd think I died. You'd think our entrance would stand out more. It really doesn't.
Seriously.
Just blends right in.
I jumped through a hole. Are you kidding me? The one tiny hole in our stupid thing. I hate this game.
I think I like it, but I don't know why.
I know.
Oh, no. I just died from the fall.
Take your time, Sonny. I see your dead body.
That sucked. I have to go get my stuff from the last three times. Oh no, I went the wrong way. No, this is it. This is it. Okay, I gotta take my time. Okay. Slide, ASTRONEER. My guy is an ASTRONEER.
What? Oh, there it is. Oh no. Oxygen at 50%, but I'm having trouble picking up this dynamite. Why am I having trouble picking up this dynamite? Okay, gotta get out of here. Need to get back up and break this vicious cycle. If I can just break the cycle. Where? What happened to our stairs?
What'd you do?
Oh.
Oh, there's God. A, oh, you... Oh.
Okay. Oh. Oh gosh, I'm suffocating. Oh gosh.
Sprint! Space is nothing.
Okay. I'm gonna go plug some stuff into the furnace. You should come with me if you got some stuff.
Just plug some stuff in? Okay. Who rocks the house? Hey, the Titans rock the house. When the Titans rock the house, they rock it all the way
down.
So I
found some aluminum?
Yeah.
I found some lithium. Do I smelt that? No.
I found some aluminum here.
Oh.
And I've smelt a tether, perhaps.
Because it's pointless. What happens if I try to smelt dynamite?
So are we gonna, what are we going to make with this?
Oh, there's a button you got to press. There you go.
We have some aluminum, so we can make a thing.
Yeah. Can I smelt this lithium, or... I guess it's already smelt.
Would you rather make a wind vane, or one of these stations?
A wind vane? So I guess that's another power thing.
We can make a travel bay. Yes.
Ooh. Yes. Yeah.
Absolutely. Probably need to, like, make something for it. I doubt it's going to give us a car. We gotta power this baby up. Oh, look, it's powering itself. Why? What did we do that makes this thing get powered? Is it the one solar panel over there?
Let's find where it's coming from.
Is that what it is?
It's over here.
It's the solar panel?
Yeah, it's this one.
Dang. Cool.
Those generators apparently suck. Why would you want... I mean, maybe at nighttime these solar panels don't work?
Maybe. It really...
But combine
nothing
that
makes
with
sense. Why do I need a... Why? Oh, maybe you're right. Maybe it's a wind vane and a generator. You're genius. That was your almost engineering degree, man.
Told you'd kick in one day. I've got one. Here we go. A wind vane.
That wasn't on a generator. Add it to a generator to generate power.
Yeah. I don't have one.
What happened? Is it me?
Dude, I got a battery. I just made a battery.
No way, dude. What does that even mean, man? There's so many sources of power in this game.
It is. I bet maybe we can put that on our car or something.
Okay.
If we can make a car.
I think I'm going to do a... I'm going to record Evo Land because that game looks cool.
Look, hey, we just stopped getting power because it's night.
Dank. Okay, so now...
Dank.
Now I will construct a generator.
Okay, do it. Do it!
Where did it go? What the heck? It's gone. I'm so confused.
Wait, hold on. Let me look at your backpack.
Okay.
I'll help you find it.
Don't see it on my backpack. What the heck happened? Know. Is it what on is your that? Backpack? It just crafted and disappeared.
What the heck? My battery's charging. My battery just charged. What?
Is that weird?
I don't know. Why did it charge? This thing isn't even charging.
I don't know where my generator went.
Maybe we should
That's
just
the
grab...
end of this story.
Yep.
That was all my copper. Well, okay then. That was cool. I guess tomorrow we'll see what this vehicle bay makes. Look at that moon thing, though. That thing's pretty cool.
Yeah, it is. I don't know what it is, though.
It
but
is
yeah,
some planet.
It is cool.
Can we get? Do you think we'll ever get to that? Can we just build up to it?
Yes.
Like that guy in the review?
Yeah, like the guy in the review. Maybe. I don't see why not. It would make sense, right? Okay, I'm plugging up some holes and stuff in our staircase. Gonna try to make it a little bit more smooth.
Alrighty. I'm sorry that I lost the generator.
It's okay, man. We all make mistakes.
I wish I knew how. It just crafted and it went, like, flew out of my backpack. No idea where it went.
I've got some hydrazine. You're welcome.
Thank you.
For getting some hydrazine.
What can we do with that, though?
Dude, I think it used up my battery, like, while I was doing it, so that's cool. You should make a battery when you get one, when you can.
I don't have any lithium, though. What do you do with a tank? Can you store more oxygen in a tank?
Maybe. Yeah. That sounds like a thing.
Like an oxygen tank?
Dude, I'm battling something down here. Oh, gosh! The fumes are following me! Oh,
I'm coming!
Corey, help me!
Are you down in the cave?
Yes!
I'm coming!
Can't go!
Come on! This way! Tether to me!
Take you.
Why can't... How do you tether? What is a tether? Why do I always have them on my back even though I always throw them on the ground?
I'm looking at the controls. Let's see here. Produce? No. Needed? Yeah, I got that. That's obvious. Obvious. Yeah, sure. It's obvious. There's not. T, place tether. What does that mean?
Do you have it again?
No.
Oh, wait. Now I'm getting the option to place it. What do you want me to do with it, dude? It's like out here on the ground like a tripod. Where do you want me to put it?
Put it over here by the cave.
Go to the cave. Oh. I know where you're going with this. How far down can it go, though? Oh, that was it. Oh, this is genius. Is it? Yes. More.
All right. So how did you do that?
Pressed T with a tether in my backpack.
Okay.
Oh! This is fantastic. This is going to keep us from getting lost, dude.
You're right. Oh my god. Keep us from dying.
It's not even taking, like one tether is, like, 11 tethers. Like, one clump of them.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
What?
This is fantastic. It, like, lights up the cave. It gives us a path. Wow.
Yeah.
I pressed T before, and nothing happened.
So, where do you have to have it?
I just have it like regularly on the backpack, like a compound or something.
Okay. Well, I've got more, dude. So we're gonna light this place up, dude. It's so bright in here.
Yeah, this is great. This is a great find.
I'll go the other way with my tethers.
All right.
See what happens, you know.
This is so exciting. This is much better progress than extending our stupid base.
Yeah.
That makes that kind of pointless. Sorry, resin.
I dropped a tether.
Is this keeping us oxygenated and everything? Oh.
So, I guess really then we should actually just save our resin for actually base building.
Yeah. Oh well, that was a bunch of dumb. How would we know?
Yep.
Uh-oh, I released some of the green gas. How far does it go? It dissipated. We're good. Is that a tether thing laying over there? The tethers have been such trash to me this whole time. I've hated them needlessly. They're fantastic.
I found this gassy smoke that follows me, and I died.
That sucks, dude.
And I was even tethered, dude. The tethers couldn't even save me from
that.
Oh,
no. I thought tethers could save us from anything.
That's interesting. These tethers are awesome.
Yeah, that makes this way more fun, I think, because we can actually get in here.
Yeah.
I wonder what they're planning on making in this game. Like, this is pre-alpha. Which, if that's what this is really remarkably smooth for pre-alpha.
Yeah,
but
you're right.
I wonder what their goal is. I wish I knew where to look to see what they were trying to do. So I've got a bunch of stuff to the point where my inventory is full. I don't really know what to do now, because I just mined some aluminum that I can't pick up.
I can't get past these things. Maybe I could build a wall. And then, like, build
okay,
a
Donald. Ride.
Don't know what to do with an alien species. Build a wall. Okay, well, I'm like building a little tunnel.
Why is your tether powered?
I think it's because I'm using it. Like, I'm using power right now.
How do you... What do you mean you're using power?
Like, I'm digging and stuff.
Okay, stop digging.
It's like... Okay. Give me a second. It's refilling my battery now. Hold on. I'll tell you when it finishes.
Okay. I'm just curious.
Got
this.
Two more bars. I think it just fills up our power. Okay,
so,
now.
Okay, so yep. Is that because we have it hooked up to something up there?
Probably. Is it daytime out there now?
Probably.
Or windy?
I think it is daytime. Do you think we have to plug the solar thing into, or the wind thing into a generator for that to work, or no?
I don't know.
It just works.
I don't know.
What is the generator? Why does the generator exist?
I guess it's for when it's nighttime and there's no wind. I don't know. It seems a lot less efficient, but...
Yeah, I mean, why would...
I guess...
Why would you not just wait there?
I don't know. Dude!
Yeah?
I found another unknown researchable thing.
Yay.
It was right past those evil guardian spores. I'm bringing it back home.
Oh, sick, dude. Do you have a compound, or do we have a compound laying somewhere?
Because
we can almost build us a car.
Yeah, I've got a compound on my back.
Okay. If you come up here, then we need one more on this, on this vehicle
Corey,
thing we built. What?
I can't jump while I'm holding this thing, so I can't get up our staircase. Can you come make on. Our staircase better?
Can you just throw it up?
Yeah, I might be able to do that, actually. You ready? You ready? Drop it in 3, 2, 1, now! You got it?
I gotta make sure I can actually get up when I grab it. Okay, I got it. I think. Well, now I can't climb.
Okay.
Moving these things around is pretty rough. Alright, can I throw it? Can I give it a toss? Fashion toss. Oh, it's coming back! It's coming back! Okay.
You picked it up. I thought you just punted it.
Okay, go to the vehicle thing and see what you want to build us. I think it needs one more compound. And we can build something.
Okay. I was going to go back down, but then you reminded me of the vehicle thing. So what happens if we bury the tethers? Because, like, I kind of want to make the staircase better now after that ordeal.
It seems like nothing. Because that one first one I put down is a little weird.
Yeah, it is weird for sure. Weirdo.
Alright, we got fuel condenser.
Okay.
I don't know.
Ooh. Okay, I put the last compound in here. So there's a rover.
Shuttle.
A shuttle? Rover and shuttle. That's all we got right now. Probably research.
It's not going to tell us what they do, but...
Well, I'm guessing the rover rides on the ground. The shuttle flies? Question mark?
One of those seems way better.
Yeah. But one of them seems funner to drive.
Very true.
Especially over the pothills we make.
Well, it's not very hard to build one. It takes 4 compound.
Yeah, that's true. Here we go. Doing the shuttle. Bam! Since it seems more useful. It might just be pointless, I don't know. It might just not work. Or it might be super hard to drive, I don't know. Oh! We have to plug up generators to it!
No! I lost mine!
Oh, no! Fuel!
Fuel. Well, okay. We got plenty of that plugged into places because I didn't know what to do with it.
In fact, I think I've got some right now, actually. Bam. Bam. Beach to it. Now I just threw fuel.
We still need fuel in there.
What the heck? I just put some in there.
You gotta fill it up. Like, there's a purple thing in the middle.
Oh.
See, now it's full. So I guess that's how this is gonna work. What goes on top? Anything?
Yeah, see, it's not using that. I think maybe we can put stuff on top, like travel around with it or something, maybe.
How do we get in?
I don't know. Right now we're tilting it over pretty well.
Do I disconnect it? I disconnected it.
Oh, snap. What did you drop? What is this? Is this a steering? Oh, no. This is that. Oh, this is that stupid,
the wind vane.
I go plug right, that up.
I want in. Is the shuttle nothing, man? Work shuttle.
What? I can connect? What?
Why?
This is seeming worse and worse every second.
Is this... What? What have we... I want the car.
What do we do?
I love okay, whenever I don't know what to do in a game, how I'll just jump and click all around it over and over as if it'll
change something. Oh, wait, wrong button. No, that's the right button. What's going on? Why won't it build? Oh, it won't let us build close enough. Dang it. I'm on top.
Dude, I'm launching
now
it.
What? What are you doing?
I'm getting you out of here.
Okay, what if we...
Oh, no! Dude, we're tethered to the thing. If we could just fly it around, maybe we could like start a new base or something.
Oh, you're right. We could.
I just don't know how to move it.
What if we put up more fuel to it?
Is that what?
How do you drive this
well,
thing?
Well, we have fuel on it. Do we have to like put a starter on it? Put a generator on it or something? ASTRONEER, how to use shuttle.
Are you looking it up, man?
Should I?
I don't know. I don't know.
It's got like a rocket looking thing on the bottom, although I think we might have wrecked our shuttle.
Viewers, comment. How do we do this?
Quick. I'll upload the video real quick. Yeah. Oh, this video is like 37 minutes long. Okay, thanks for watching episode 2 of ASTRONEER. We're gonna catch you in episode 3 where we're gonna learn how to fly this shuttle. See you then.